In this puzzle, we have to find a number which is 3 times the sum of its digits. To get the sum, we need at least 2-digit number. A 2-digit number is represented as 10x plus y is equal to 3 times the sum of its digits, that is 3x plus y. By solving this equation, we get 7x is equal to 2y. X will be 2 upon 7y. To get the whole number, we take the value of y is 7. So that x will be 2. In this way, we get x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 7. So the number will be 27. That is 3 times the sum. So in this way, the puzzle is solved. You can subscribe to see more puzzles.